Well, historically, they're 58-77. I say they're still struggling. Winnipeg is 73-58. And Connor is going to take the first attempt for the Winnipeg Jets. And here he comes. Connor working in off the right side, a little slow, and the pad of Campbell comes across and makes the save.
Well, the Winnipeg Jets are 1-for-2, actually, in the shootout. Trevor Lewis. That's the shorthanded goals. Get to the shootout stats in a moment. But Jason Spezza for the Leafs.
So Spezza, who is 27 of 75, in on the right side, trying to settle a rolling puck, jams it in. That was about the worst artistic move I think I've ever seen. The puck was rolling. He tried to get it to settle down. He couldn't. And finally, at the last second, he makes a move. And it rolls off his stick, but he jams it in between the post and the skate.
Looked like a table hockey centerman that got stuck.
So now Dubois. Leafs with a one-goal lead. Dubois in. A shot. Pad save made by Campbell.
And the Leafs have an opportunity here to seal the deal and go back-to-back here in Winnipeg. Dubois, left-handed shot, comes down the right-wing side, tips to the middle, tries to go low blocker on Campbell, who, I mean, this looked like an easy stop.
Here's Austin Matthews now, can win the game. Wheels to the left-wing side, cutting across the middle with a shot, and is blockered away by goaltender Hellebuck.
So I don't know if maybe Matthews would go back to that move that he made on Hellebuck in overtime back in Toronto.
Maybe Hellebuck didn't stop that. I think it just went wide. And now Mark Scheifele needs to score or the Leafs win the game. Right-handed shot, wheeling in from the left side, slows, stops, shoots, and misses. And the Leafs will win it in a shootout.
And what more do you say about Jack Campbell? Only goal he gives up is in on a two-on-one. He comes in with stats that are incredible. 141 goals against average, 948 save percentage, a 7-0 record. And all of those numbers had to get better in this game for the Leafs to come out of it with a victory, and that's exactly what he did.
Well, to start a season, to go undefeated, Felix Potvin won his first nine games.